Many planes leave this white trail behind them. A lot of people tend to think that this is some sort of chemical trail, but that's not the case. These are called condensation trails and are caused by the hot exhaust gas condensing super quickly and even freezing, creating this familiar cloud-like trail we see in the sky. It's actually exactly like taking a breath on a cold day, except plane exhaust gas is a lot hotter, so it leaves a longer trail. Ask me your aviation questions in the comments.